Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124. Welcome back to more Let's Play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Time for Mirror Mode of Wave 5. First combo already selected. Just like I've been doing with 100cc in Mirror Mode, the reversal of them. So, starting with Cherry Cup. Now I'm letting the intros play out. Three horses I've already done here more previously in the past. Daisy Cruiser, Duplicate, and Moonview Highway. The other four are not because they're not classic retros, and of course, Mirror Mode was not in Super Circuit, so not Sunset Wilds either. Wasn't Alaska the blue shell or what? That took the time after I first heard it before it finally got to me. How did I know? Red shell bullcrap. You stupid damn Yoshi! Please not repeats of previous waves. Me get stuck on the first course for several freaking times before I finally beat it. Thank you. And of course, Retro, because the game has to be a dick. Seriously, can we not with the blue shell crap? Those are Yoshi and Peach, Larry, Baby Mario, Baby Luigi, Dark Bowser, Ludwig, Koopa Troopa, Lemmy, Shy Guy. Hand off controller for the next intro. Get out, Yoshi! Yay, lightning, my favorite. Freaking crap not allowing me to be able to trick. Yeah, the game gave him a point too. Nice try. Get out, Yoshi. Yay, victory. Thanks for the slipstream, Peach. Yeah. you guys got another green shell. Freaking red shell. Seriously? Okay, I'm glad that didn't affect me. I was just barely at the end of my invincibility frames from the, getting hit by the previous one. Come on, seriously? I was holding a freaking banana peel, that's crap. Okay, thank you, villager, you saved me. I think with this song, it kind of gives the Mary Martin soundtrack vibes. Okay, where is the boo, or the blue shell, or the lightning, or the red shell? There's the lightning. Thank you for the horn. Now I swear if I get lightning, it'd be good. No, you're not slipstreaming me. Sigh, did that again. What the heck happened to you? Looks like you went the right way. Thank you for whatever reason not taking the grounded mushroom. I appreciate the free food. Just barely missed those shy guys. Glad they didn't bring me to a complete stop, allowing me to keep power sliding. Yay, I'm freaking halfway there. Woohoo! You game, please give me Los Angeles or Vancouver. No Koopa Cape, whatever. Okay, Betty Buggy Off-Road and Wild Wing. Retro Off-Road? No Off-Road. Had to prep something briefly. Freaking heck, I hate that crap! And fire. Seriously? Game, why do you give Yoshi fire? Stupid damn blooper ink. This is a boulder that bring me to a complete stop. There's another instance where I got the warning behind me for a hard shell that was locked onto another character. What? Friggin' blooper ink. I don't think so. No, way too little too late on that one. Want to be able to see so much of him. Come on, seriously, stupid lightning. Thank you. skateboard victory! And yay, successful through without unintentionally skipping any of the intros. Woohoo! Cursed rain coming through the window. Drinking a blue shell. This combo with Woodland must have really good underwater stats. It feels so fluid when underwater. Or fluent. Works very well. Freaking lightning. Oh hey, there's a freaking shower head above this thing. I didn't even realize that until now. That's freaking awesome. Shower head above the thing and then the plug is pulled so the water's going down the drain. That's why there's this constant flow of water going down the drain. You stupid Wario, I swear on everything. Dang, way too close to me for how well I've been driving. I can officially say, so far, nice and clean. I've had some bullcraps happen, but other than the beginning of this video, actually, the ones getting screwed over in, I think it's Athens. Other than that, and that was minor because it was the first race of the cup anyway. Other than that, so far, and I don't really count it because it wasn't more significant because of being at the beginning of the cup. So even though technically counts, I'm not counting it. That said, so far, nice and clean with everything so far with Wave 5. No significant getting screwed over anything beyond the first course yet, which is a very nice contrast compared to the how much I got bullcrapped in Wave 4. Easy further. I think I got that previously out. I think I got it in 50cc. Okay, no, it wasn't Athens then. It was Los Angeles. I got screwed over in. Nice shot of the Goombas chilling in the pool. Anyway guys, that said, that's it for this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. What the heck, I might as well, I'll go ahead and release, just like with, I'm not going to with 100cc, I noticed that one's also like a 30 minute video, but I won't release an extra video of that one. But for 150, if I compliment the 150 and this Miro video, when I release each of these videos, I'll make an extra video available to you guys for my, I already mentioned this for 150cc specifically in that video for Wave 5, but for the along with this video to come, this one I'll also release a alternate music highlight of video along with this one as well. So that, and I already did my normal outro, so all I have left to say is I will see you guys next time for Good Lord. I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play Mario 8 Deluxe. Bye everybody.